year.
Battery 70%.
I control you, just as in a game. But don't try to fight me back. You can't break me. Try it, and you shall
since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbral Witches, Dwellers of the Darkness, and the Lumen Sages, Controllers of the Night. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Luna threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witches' favor.
Thank you. Everything is okay there. I hope you can hear me. That's good, that's good. I still didn't fuck up my settings at least. How are you? We're pushing on, same shit, different day, that's good. I still have a free day today. So I'm chilling. Oh, buzz off! I don't want to do this tutorial, I know how to play this game! Yo, Slim! What the fuck are you doing on Twitch? You said you would never come to Twitch. How are you doing, Slam? Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing here, but oh well. I said that I will come back. I would come back for a little bit, so. Why not?
Yeah.
I'm doing alright. Playing a little bit of Fail today. I need to upgrade my internet because I cannot stream Rocket League. This is really kind of pissing me off that I cannot stream Rocket League. By the way guys, do not use the stream alerts because they do not work. Except for the standard hydrate, weightlifting and push-up. I told you not to use them. Thank you for the hydrate, Maiden. I told you not to use the Goku because they do not work. They were on Mix It Up, and since I'm just getting back, I didn't set it up. You already got it back. You already got it back.
Damn it! Who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
I shouldn't have given them back to you anyway, because I told you not to use them, but you still use them. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get rad. Oh. I may have gone actually for Final Fantasy X. Not going to lie.
Do you have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
So,
see, this is why I told you I was going home.
The thing is, I would be streaming right now, Rocket League. However, since the games intend to use more internet nowadays, when I tried to stream it earlier on, as you saw, Maiden, it just couldn't handle the upload.
Before the shit hits the fan. Wait, Rodan! What about angry.
It was just, you know, going down to zero.
I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure.
So I need to talk to my provider to give me at least 50-50 or 100-100.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your...
So right now I'm just playing Bayo from my Switch. Bro, I am in Diamond right now, in Rocket League.
Forget about it.
I got much better.
The road.
And even my last video on YouTube was Rocket League.
You're still getting screwed.
We did lose, but it was a close game.
Scum in too deep in this town. I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers.
And even someone wrote to me that I carried them.
When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice.
Yo, Blade, what's up, my bro?
You woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of the lake. All you can remember is that you were...
I sent you on Discord that screenshot when someone said thanks for the carry.
...wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to...
I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right.
It's really getting screwed.
Just...
If I needed a biographer...
Just wanted to make a small, cheeky stream.
I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was
just making a nice small cheeky stream for today. Maybe I will come back, maybe not, I don't know. That's the thing, I have no idea.
Let me get a drink at Rodan's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. Their jewels instead of cash. Just
and
like
how are
girl.
You, Blade? Hope everything is in the...
Jesus! Can't you take a
hope
joke?
Everything is alright for you.
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Nah, you can complain all you want. Go ahead.
Huh? What the fuck?
Go ahead, complain. Have you played in Bayo? Bayonetta. I have 1, 2, and 3. I have all 3. And I have passed them all.
You? What's the matter, Bayonetta?
It is like Devil May Cry, but in a feminine type. jumping in the shower, bringing it with me. Nah, thanks. I would prefer to go in the shower with Bayo. My God, it's a fucking shit. There we go. Kind of a nice story behind this in a game, honestly, if you get into it.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those gas lost memories.
You disrespectful clown.
I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.
Yeah, so what? I'm not going to even try. Don't care.
So, I asked around and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye. Saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the...
Okay...
Yeah.
Teaming with Heaven's little helpers. It's making my buddies downstairs awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Vigridians, it got a special air about. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. That shit just plain creeps me out. I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home. Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me, and I'll hook you up.
Another one looking to line his pockets.
Yo, Hexilla, no worries. I'll be ending soon anyways.
Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute.
Don't get fond of it.
One thing straight.
Don't get fond of it.
Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action. So don't...
I may be here just for one stream, maybe two streams. Who knows? Maybe if I will get my... Maybe if I will get my Rocket League running, then I'll be longer. But for now, it's just this one. No worries. Yeah, probably. If I will be back for a longer term, then for sure. I just wanted to see if everything works.
Yeah.
Well, well, an Angelic Kim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of Hell's undies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of Inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
Okay, Hi, I for Bayonetta. How are you? I cannot say that second word on stream. Hope you are doing well. Hello, hello. Hope you are doing well. Nice. That was a good match. Everyone that has tuned in, this was a cheeky little stream after some time. For now, I am ending And hope you everybody have a pleasant afternoon, evening, and night. I will be tuning in, I don't know when, because I don't have a schedule. But I hope I will be seeing you all shortly. See you around.
They banished me, never to be seen. To a place where the air's always filled with screams. So hot that the land only grows weeds. A place filled with demons and ghosts, tumbleweeds. Betrayed by some comrades and too brute. I'ma get you all back. It's not if, no, it's when. Better watch out, cause I'm coming for you.